Okay, Gaming Grognard. Well, welcome to Close Combat. And Close Combat is something I've been thinking about for quite a while now. It's a way of me playing this game from down at ground level, because I love the game. But one of the things that when you're playing particularly larger battles, you have to pull the camera back. And in doing so, you get these little ants running around in front of you, which is fine if you're playing, but it doesn't capture the full cinematics of the game. And so one of the things I've long been trying to do, and this is my second attempt, is actually play the game from down at ground level. I did a series on the Russian front called Down in the Dugouts, when I started playing the Germans from that perspective, but very rapidly, two or three games in, I had to raise the camera just because I couldn't control it. Well, it's not that I had to, it's just that instinct to flick the mouse wheel just became too strong, and I just actually flicked the mouse wheel and lost the perspective. So what I've done here, I've got two mice connected to my machine, and one of them I've taped up the mouse wheel. It won't rotate, so I can press it, which you need to do, but it won't rotate, so I can't change the perspective. So I'm gonna try and play the game from that perspective. It's a brand new campaign. I'm on the attack as the Americans. We've got phase one, medic rifle squad, anti-tank rifle, the quad mount, because it is awesome, with a half track and a Browning, so machine guns on the attack. And then in phase two, we've got a rifle and a tank crew in case we can pick up any equipment. I haven't really got any hardcore anti-tank apart from these rifle grenades here and a couple of rifle grenaders. And so we're hoping that we'll only get relatively soft skin vehicles, and actually this quad 50 cal will burn them up. So we're straight into an attack. I'm get into the game. I'm then going to drop the camera to the height that I want it, and then I'm going to lock the game. So let's go take a look, see if we can do some close combat. We've only got one option. It's a small map because I didn't want this to go on too long if it doesn't work. So it's a short game. We've got a research. We're attacking. Let's go. Senwa River. Wow. So we're in the winter. It's winter time. And so we're late war. We're winter of 44, 45. After D-Day up in the borders of Belgium, Holland, Luxembourg. Close to Germany. So we're going to pop into this game. I'm going to hit pause, I'm going to set the camera, and then I'm going to shift mouse over to my locked mouse so I can't raise the camera. And so I'm going to have to navigate this battle using what my guys can see down on the ground plus the minimap. And so I'm going to enlarge the minimap so that you guys can also see what's going on and try and follow the game with me in this mode. It's going to be interesting, it's going to be fun. And I do love the cinematics of this game and actually getting down at ground level, but it isn't possible to do it when playing bigger games. So let's see what happens here. It's taking a little longer to load, I wonder why that is. We're at 90% now, come on fellas. We're itching to get into combat. There we go, let's pop in. Then we'll get that camera set. So I'm gonna hit pause as soon as we hit the ground. So we've got two points of objectives. We're gonna hit pause. Okay, we're just gonna go and have a scout. So there's two rivers here. We're down near the west point, and directly across here, there's a road, tree line. Shit, there's a second river. It's not too deep, it's quite shallow. And there's one objective here and a second objective, which is deep in those woods. Okay, the deep woods one is the second one that I'm going to go for. I'm going to go in on this. So I'm just going to take the pause off. I'm just going to call in one. There it is. And that's going to be my perspective. So let's hit pause. I'm going to switch mouse. Okay. We're now locked in at that height. So I can rotate, I can look around, but I can't zoom back and front. So we're going to play this game from this perspective. Using the minimap, we've got the enemy coming in from the southeast. And so we're going to start moving now. So let's take pause off. So quad mount, we're just going to push it out there.
Ready to go, sir.
50 cal, Looks to me like you need another couple of crew guys on that one.
Ready, sir.
Why don't you get in there? Let's mount that up fully.
Ready to roll, sir.
Okay, so we've got an armored vehicle there, effectively.
Any orders, sir?
And some infantry. We're going to push those infantry out there. And we've got a Browning.
Waiting orders.
So this Browning, I want to cover this field here, so we'll pop you right on that corner there. Okay. That's cool. And what else we got? We've got a couple of medics. Fine. Now, one of the ideas I had was that I could tow this quad, which I can indeed tow the quad. We're going to push the quad to there. But we're going to get call in two first. So call in two is a crew team.
Aye, sir.
So that's part of the Browning. He's got a... anti-tank rifle over there. That's cool. That's the second anti-tank rifle. And somewhere over here... Where are they? We should have a 45th Infantry Squad.
Ready.
They're not there. There
they
are.
Ready to go, sir.
They're there. Okay, this is already quite complicated. I'm going to push the Browning through there. That's the crew. Medics over there.
Any orders, sir?
Yeah, you're going to start moving across that field.
Aye, sir.
I will give you fire support from that vehicle there.
Ready, sir.
Yeah, crew just to there, so we know that we've cleared the base. That's cool.
Yes, sir.
I don't like this maneuvering across open ground.
Any orders, sir?
Yeah, anti-tank grenade. That's an anti-tank vehicle. That's crew. Okay, the quad mount. Just push that forward. What have we got over on the left here? That's two medics.
Ready to go.
Okay, there's a nice slope over there, so we're going to get that covered.
Always ready.
And you guys, just position yourself down there. Okay, crew at the back.
Armor ready.
Yeah, that's the quad. It's murderous. Okay, boys. So you boys here.
Always ready.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Just get yourself tucked in there. That's nice.
Get ready to send rounds downrange.
Okay.
Ready, sir.
And you're going to get ready for the river crossing, for which we're going to need some smoke.
Ready to go, sir.
Anti-tank rifle. Gosh, that thing is a beast. Absolute beast. And it's deafening as well. I can't back up here, so I might have to drop the sound a little bit.
Yes, sir.
Okay, we're going to move this vehicle next to that one. We're going to split the medics.
Faster.
Yeah, nice.
Ready to roll.
Okay, we're now going to force a river crossing, so we're going to bring that Browning forward. Just medic, you get there.
Awaiting orders, sir.
Keep the gun ready.
Just go and dig yourself in there. So who's going to do this?
I'm ready.
Who's got some smoke?
Yes, sir.
I can hear a Panzer. I can hear some kind of vehicle. I can't see it yet.
Ready to go, sir.
Can you throw a smoke grenade to the other side of that river? Okay, you can go there.
Yes, sir.
And you're going to go over there, behind that smoke. You crew?
Yes, sir.
Get forward. Get healed up, boys. We've got to destroy that armor.
I'm ready. Aye.
Send him running.
Put that down now.
Ready to go, sir.
Yeah, get on that.
We're ready.
Okay, medic. Just put you there. Can you boys?
Yes, sir.
Just make some progress here. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Waiting orders, sir.
4, 5. Okay,
medic,
some.
Over here.
It's okay.
Waiting
some...
orders, sir. Consider it done, sir.
Ready. Cannon ready.
Always ready.
Identify targets.
Okay, you four there.
Any orders, sir? Yes, sir.
Okay. That was Quad 50 versus Panzer 2, and I think the Quad 50 came out top on that one. Yeah, nice. That thing is a beast. Okay, what do we got here? You're gonna have to make some progress up that hill. I love the Garand clip. It's just great.
Ready, sir.
This really sucks.
Come on, don't leave me.
Okay. And we've got a medic here and one
ready,
other guy.
Sir.
Okay, you're gonna go with him.
Get down, get
ready
down.
To go, sir. That's a miss.
Nice.
Away.
Awaiting orders, sir.
I need a medic right fucking now.
1, 2, 3, 4. Get Doug in there. So we're going to create a perimeter against... This thing is just amazing. Right.
Always ready.
We need support. Give him some round.
Right, crew, I don't think you can do anything. No.
Fine, Panzer.
That's two vehicles we've shredded with that 50. Beautiful.
Oh my god, medic help.
Awaiting orders, sir.
Right, we're going to move up to these rocks here.
Will do, sir.
Okay. Okay, we've got a downed character there. We've got a casualty. Did he die? No, he's just down.
Come on, don't leave me.
Aye, sir. Understood, sir.
So, on you over there. Yeah, nice. You,
any orders, sir?
Yeah, get in that. Get in there and just guard the flank of this vehicle. Medic, get this boy
out. Keep
going,
boys!
Yeah, that's cool. Get him back there.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, we're being stalked here.
No problem, sir.
Kneel down. Kneel. That's some kind of anti-tank. That's some kind of anti-tank rifle. That was the sound of an anti-tank rifle. And that's the sound of an anti-tank rifle.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now we want this Browning. This Browning that we have here.
Ready to roll.
I want it covering this flank.
Of course.
Got him,
sir.
Just dig yourself a little hole, Chris.
I'm ready.
And you too. One.
Gotta get back to the mess tent.
And this quad. It's not gonna help here, is it?
Okay, over here, medic.
Bring it there. That's a crew. Can we equip that crew? Medic to here. Okay, we're going to need this vehicle for the attack, which means we're going to need to have a little holding operation here, which is why we've got the machine gun here.
Ready to go. Let's
get that Browning on that flank there. Put that down, facing them. And dig yourself in. So that's our holding position, and you've got the quad behind. Okay, how are we doing for time? 240. Right, I'm going to bring this crew over.
Sir.
Yeah, we're going to bring him over to here. Like that.
Ready, sir.
I'm going to go start looking for weapons. MP40, Panzerbusch.
Understood, sir.
Yes.
Always ready. Ready to go, sir.
Yeah, okay. There's the flag over there, so we're going to have to...
Consider it done, sir.
So we need this vehicle in front now.
Ready to roll, sir.
But we've got to worry about some kind of anti-tank weapon.
Ready.
Tell you what, just go and grab that. That would be the fastest way of moving it over. Medic, you can lie down. You're guarding that bit of woods.
Ready to roll, sir.
And we're going to bring that up to here.
Any orders, sir?
What have we got there? Carbine, carbine, MP40, MP40, rifle.
We're ready.
Yep.
Look over there!
Awaiting orders, sir.
Hammer him down!
Okay, that sounds...
It will be done, sir. Ready, sir.
Put that down.
Holding up.
Nice.
Got him.
Awaiting nice. Orders, sir.
Yeah, we're going to cross over to there, and then we're going to take this fight from over here.
Just watch the flanks! Loaded!
Ready to go, sir.
Okay, you kneel.
We need more support here!
Okay, that's just crew, that's medic, that's fine, that's flank.
Armor ready!
Yes, sir!
Any orders, sir?
I don't think that was a panzer, I think that was just panic. Damn. What have we got here? I think that'd be...
Yeah. Hi, sir.
We're ready.
Okay, let's see if we can get an angle from a different side. Come around here.
Covering fire! We're ready.
So they've got a mortar there.
We're rolling. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Front. Ready, sir.
There's another one.
We need support.
Ready, sir. Keep it up, boys.
Yeah, nice job, fellas. Nice job, fellas. Okay, let's get some heal up. You're reminding me. Heal
yes,
up.
Sir.
Heal up.
Aye, sir. Ready, sir.
Okay, got a track out. Fix that track. Something damaged your track. Okay.
All right,
I'm going to bring that away from the woods so you've got more visibility. We're going to keep you three, one, two, three. Keep those woods dug in.
Yes, sir.
And then we're going to have to go for an assault here. Get that track repaired ASAP. Right, we've got a...
Awaiting orders, sir.
A machine gun. So you two guys get to there. Let's get the cap in.
Any orders, sir? All right, sir.
That's Quicksilver.
No problem, sir. Head down, fellas.
Okay, there's still some Germans in there.
Yes, sir.
Outfire him.
Stay low. Ready, you, sir.
You boys have got no grenades, have you?
Always ready.
What's over there? Nice. Okay.
Yes, sir.
You two round here, just in case.
Understood, sir.
How are we doing with this track? Are we done?
Ready to go, sir.
We are done. Excellent. Okay, we're going to go to there. And then we're going to roll towards the other objective. Still got our crew. Now the crew can kit themselves with weapons and become a holding force for this. So let's get the crew up into here and see what weapons we can find. And we're also going to get that medic up into that location. Just put him there. Okay, there's plenty of weapons here for that crew. Rifles and various things. Great.
I need dry socks, damn it.
Yeah, I know. It's tough. How are we doing? 350. We're doing just great.
Ready to go, sir.
Okay, we're going to make a little bit of progress on this path. Where's our crew? There you are. Okay, you.
Ready to go, sir.
Go and get a carbine. And go and look at that body. And just take everything that he's got. You're now an infantryman.
Always ready.
Ready to go, sir.
Okay, you two, go over there.
Ready to go, sir.
Your crew, go and grab that. I'm going to check that body out. Yeah, and you take everything that he's got. Couple more bodies there.
Yes, sir.
Okay, we've got some kind of counterattack coming.
I'm ready.
And go that. And check that body out. You can take everything that he's got.
Always ready.
And you check that body out. That one there.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
You better be getting some rations today.
Check that body out. There, that one there. That's it. What are these? Rifle grenades. Hmm. Think I'm not cross-equipping these guys well enough.
Ready to go, sir.
Okay, this thing, where is this beast?
Awaiting orders.
If they're going to try a counterattack, I need to have some coverage.
We're rolling.
Over there.
Awaiting orders, sir.
You infantry are going to come through here. Okay, we've got one more crewman. You need a weapon. What in hell's name is that?
It's
an LEIG.
Yes, sir.
Get down, get down. Medic, over here.
Ready to roll, sir.
Cover. Cover. Stay alert, boys.
That's a cannon over there!
Just kill them all! We've got a mortar on us. Right, that crew. Get that LEIG. And we got the mortar. Just F that and repair that quickly. Wow.
Cannon ready.
Okay, cannon ready. I want that. You were doing just great there. Where's the other crew member? You're wandering over here somewhere. You.
Hi, sir.
I want you on that LEIG now. And on a snatch squad, just you two boys, to go and grab that mortar to here first. And then you three.
Awaiting orders, sir.
To there. Where is it?
I'm hit.
Always ready.
Our mortar's here somewhere.
Ready to go again, sir.
There he is.
Ready to roll.
Yeah, and bring it back round.
Understood.
Yeah.
No problem. Give him hell.
Yeah, boys. Okay, 407. Yeah, that's really
ready
cool.
To roll.
I'm right, let's just,
yes, just ready to go, sir.
Reorganize our force. Now, how are we doing with this?
We're
rolling
ready.
In. That's excellent.
Medic, help!
Cannon ready.
Awaiting orders, sir.
Don't ready to go. Me.
Right, that LEIG, I want you here.
Ready to roll, sir.
Okay. So I'm just commenting on I'm playing this game. I'm
waiting orders, sir.
I'm reading the map. You're going to go with the LEIG. You're going to scout for them. You're going to scout to there. So we've now got to fight, form a continuous line without penetrating these woods. So that's a medic. Yeah, that's cool. You're going to go with those buddies. It's whether we do a three-sided attack here. Can we make some progress through the woods?
We're ready.
We want the artillery.
Yes, sir. Yep.
Oh, I'm bleeding.
Are we getting any rations today?
Help!
Always ready.
These guys are just great. They're funny.
Of course, sir.
Aye, sir.
Right on it, sir.
Ready.
Want this open ground.
I need a medic right fucking now.
Always ready.
I'm hit.
Waiting your command, sir.
Yeah, well, we're just going to dig in here and here. And that's what we're going to do. Meanwhile,
ready, sir.
Yeah, you're going to scout through these woods. I need some eyes, so let's take you off fire orders. You're on no fire, and I want you to crawl through there.
Ready, sir.
Okay, you're going to move forward to that. I really want this thing moving fast.
Come on, don't leave me.
We're going to put the quad here.
Awaiting orders.
Any orders, sir?
Yeah, you get forward on this. I can't see how far away. There we are. Just down that road.
I'm bleeding! Keep going, boy!
Faster, for fuck's sake!
That's cool.
Reloading! Getting ready. Gun ready!
Get that LEIG over there and that.
Ready to go, sir.
Go down. You go down. And you go down. Right, we've got a Browning and a little squadron here.
Ready,
nice.
Hit that lead man.
Ready to go.
Right, you're going to cover that corner.
I need a medic right now.
I'm ready.
Okay, you're going to move to there. And you're going to bring that gun to there.
Loading round. Gun. Come on, don't leave me. Load it. Loading round. Loading. Ready. Gun.
Reloading.
Ready.
Missed him. Loading fire.
Reloading.
Gun ready.
Yes, sir.
Just put that mortar down there.
Any orders, sir?
Yeah, you three boys.
Yes, sir.
There's a forest track up here, and I want you up this forest track on this side. You can go through the forest if you like, but that's not the way I want it.
Any orders, sir?
Go! Go, go!
I hope we're going home soon.
Awaiting orders.
Mortar to there.
Did you bring that bottle of cognac with you? Ready to go, sir.
Okay, we're just on the edge now. We're just on the edge. This is really cool.
Don't leave me.
Just move to there.
Armor ready!
And...
Already on it, sir!
And you boys...
I'm ready!
I want you in from this side.
Medic, help!
Ready to roll,
and you can come in there. That's it. Okay, let's
ready, sir.
Any orders, sir?
I need a medic right fucking now.
Yeah, just make sure there's nobody else lurking around this base. What do we got here? We've got a rifle there. You can come on that road. And we've got a medic here that he's bitching about. We'll get the medic there. That was pretty good. That was pretty good, and it was pretty nice playing it from that perspective. Close combat looks like it might be a winner for me. I would love to see in the comments, in the feedback, what you guys think of that. Does that work for you? Is that a way of playing the game that interests and excites you? Because it sure does me. Let's wait for the victory. We're almost there now, 35 minutes in. Because you get to see all this beautiful graphic design work that the team have done, and it is so great. There we go. Okay, I don't think there's, I think we got the scavenge on the fly on this one. I think we got the LEIG, I think we got the mortar, and I don't think there's anything else that we can take from here. So we didn't have any ammo, we did have medics, we get ammo next time. There might be something else, just let's just scout for, scout for 1 minute, see if there's anything out on that flank that we've missed. And we destroyed two enemy vehicles. And that, this thing.
Medic over here.
This,
where do you go?
This thing. This quad mount AA gun. But what an infantry shredder this thing is. It's just awesome. It can be towed. And it's got 50 cals, I think. Yeah, look at this thing. Yeah, that's pretty beautiful. That's going to stay with me for the rest of the game. Okay, we've got a victory, and we're going to keep this short, and I will just pop out of here, and we'll go take a look. So, finished game. We've won the match, yeah. 76-4 kills was pretty nice. There's something about doing this down at that level where each guy counts. You don't get the abstraction, you get the sense that these are teams of guys that you're controlling in a field from this kind of level. And that's kind of pretty nice. And it, yeah, it just worked. It just worked. 7 research points, 400 cash, and 100 ammo. That's good enough for now. Okay, and we've got a haul. I can't scroll my mouse wheel, so I'm just gonna switch my mouse. Other mouse wheel back on so I can navigate this. Okay, we can do it now. So we've got a scroll. It's got LEIG and 8 centimeter, 7 research points, which means that down on the research tree for the next battle, we can, if we wish, and I think it's probably is a wish, we're going to bring in the first of the tanks. We're going to bring in the first. I think we can get the first of the Stuart, the early Stuart. 5 points, and I think that's where we're going to go. But for now, I'm going to leave it at that and keep it short. I'll come back, I'll look at that force. Please, I would really like to hear your comments on whether, how that works and whether that works for you. I've set the play balance just about right. Might be a little bit soft because it's much harder to control a battle from that perspective using just the mini map and what your guys on the ground can see. But let's see if you've got an appetite for any more close combat. Right, I once again, as always, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it, and I hope that I'll see you guys soon. If you're enjoying the channel content, then of course like, subscribe, do all that cool YouTube stuff. But I will see you on the next battle. But until then, from me at Gaming Gronyards, once more from me to you, it is bye for now. Gaming Gronyards.